Step one, create a character. Don't mind if I do. Step two, create a second character representing whatever the fuck you're attracted to so that we can use the data on your own tastes to manipulate you later on in the game.